Welcome to PDFsupply.com. Today we're going to be testing a 9030 CPU, the CPU350. I have a part number here, IC693CPU350. Again, as usual, the revision doesn't matter. This test will be the same for all of them. I'm placing it in a 5-slot rack. That's the IC693CHS397. And I'm placing it next to a high-capacity power supply. This is a IC693PWR330. I'm going to go ahead and turn that on. And like usual, the first thing we check for is that this OK light is on. You know, if you don't have an OK light and it doesn't come on during the power up, you definitely have a problem with the CPU. But in this case, we don't. So I'm going to go ahead with the test. And CPU 350 is pretty simple. We're just going to be testing two things. One is to get the CPU into run mode and to stay in run mode. And the other is to check the memory protection switch. What I'm doing in the background is checking to make sure that I have a completely blank program just for the purpose of getting this processor into run mode and testing the processor solely. I don't have anything configured in the rack. As you can see, the rack's totally empty. I want to make sure that that's the same in the software so that when we power it up, we don't have any errors or missing modules. Okay, so it should be ready to go into run mode. When I turn this switch, I should get a run LED on, and I do. So this is working perfectly. Now, I would just say that if you think that this CPU is giving you a problem, leave it running overnight, over a weekend, and what you want to do the next day you come in to check on it is that this should still be in run mode. It shouldn't kick out of run mode. If it does, you obviously have a problem with it, and what you want to do is go into your software that's connected to it. Go to target on your top menu bar, and down below there'll be you can click on diagnostics, and the diagnostics will tell you what happened. Thank you.